We'd like to introduce you to a very special woman. She was born before the first airplane ever took flight. Surrounded by friends, past and present, a woman from Oakdale celebrated birthday number 108.
Happy birthday.
Vera Pacetti is 108 years old today. She can't believe she's made it this far.
That's too old.
It is a true miracle.
The senior center in Oakdale celebrated with cake and dancing.
Beautiful.
She was born January 4th, 1903, the same year that Crayola crayons and Henry Ford's Model A hit the market.
If she'd been born a little earlier, she would have lived in three centuries.
But just what do you get the woman who has seen everything? She doesn't want gifts, but thrills over B-I-N-G-O.
And we just keep coming to bingo on Mondays.
And yesterday she won $30.
So we'll see you all here again next year at 109.
No. No.
She keeps asking me, she says, "Why do you think I'm still living?" And I said, "You know, Vera, God has a job for you and you haven't finished it yet. There you go. So you better, you know, listen and see what he wants you to do."
While she's still here, she'll continue to play bingo and enjoy the gift of friendship.
You know, she keeps saying, "I have so many wonderful friends." I said, "But look at you. You're a wonderful person. Well, who wouldn't want to be your friend?"
Really amazing life. And she doesn't know why she's lived so long. She doesn't get it. She doesn't wear glasses. She still lives on her own. And she has a lot of friends and neighbors check up on her, take her shopping, take her to her favorite game, and, of course, get around because she loves to visit with her friends. That's her most important gift.
And I like her sense of humor. And they said, "We'll see you at 109. She's like, "No, I don't want to do that.
She's good. She feels she's lived a full life.
What a sweetheart.